Hey guys, so after the life update, I said I would be setting up a Twitter account for this. I got my hair, it's a little poofy, and yeah, I'll put it up real quick. Messy, you know? Whatever. And I just wanted to get it on my face. But anyways, a lot, well, not really a lot, but some stuff has been going on since last time I posted. And I think I should, like, talk to you guys about it. And, yeah, so, first, there's this really awesome YouTuber girl who I think you should subscribe to if you're not already subscribed. If you are, great, because she's amazing. Her name is Jenna Marbles, and she's like absolutely funny, and yeah, that's really cool. She's really cool, and she has like two adorable dogs, and yeah, and one thing, my hamster died, got a new one, so yeah, that was upsetting, but you know, and so. What else? Trying to think what else. Not much. It's not a drama in my life. Oh my gosh, my neighbor is completely the bomb. She like got me a bag of makeup. Not all of it's from Sephora. I think some of it is. But she was like planning on a makeup job and just decided to give me makeup, you know? Sorry, I want to be like playing music and stuff while I'm making this video, but can't really. My TV's going though. I was at the sports channel earlier, it was pretty good. Okay. Crap load of makeup, I guess. Okay. I'll be placing in the bag as I go. I think my phone's on the charger. Let me see if it's charged yet. Oh, it's turning on. Let me give it a little bit to charge. Alright, so today is what? Tuesday? Pre-Lars Tuesday. I'm going to talk about that later. So, I don't know why my hair like this today. Love and Beauty Cosmetics makeup sponges. Forever Nude, which is makeup brand. Oh, and like I might do nail tutorial later. I just got my nails done, they're green, so I might add like a little decoration on this and show you guys how to do it. Okay, says it again. Oh, 1 second, my phone's going off real quick. I'm going to show you my special occasion packet or palette in a second. I'm going to show you this palette later, after all this, because that's like a big palette. Then I have Fit Me Maybelline New York Shine Free . I don't know if you guys can see it. sort of, and then blend it in. It's a little light. I can't really see it. Then, next, stay matte, but not flat. Some simple little brushes. Wait, Barbie. After the NYX BB cream, and I haven't checked yet, but I believe this is lip gloss. I'm not sure exactly, to be honest. Then a little plump lip gloss. Then face powder. Now, back to the little palettes and then the palette. These palettes are pretty cool because they go like that. Oh, I was brushing it. And then they open like that. This is the shadow palette. Ignore that. My TV is watching awkward. Oh, okay. Sorry. And this one too. This is like the lighter shade. Sort of. The top two are dark and then lighter in the bottom. Mix them together. Sometimes it's cute. Then NYX powder foundation. Then I'm gonna show my Estee Lauder. Oh no, that one's pretty nice. Okay. So my other NYX, I guess I'll show you guys. This one's really hard to open out. I don't know why. Okay, there. It has a little bow on it to open it. Then Estee Lauder. And last but not least, special occasion, 39 in blush palette. Oh, fell out. Oops. That's what I got from my neighbor. But yeah, so, bye guys.